Good morning. Welcome to Sulu. Another Sunday afternoon. Good morning, Sophia. We're going to head to Port Aventura this morning, or this afternoon, I should say. Had a quick cup of coffee. Zarina's gone for a waffle. And we're going to head to Port Aventura. It's another Halloween party up there today. Some houses up there, we're going to do some Halloween houses. I'm looking forward to that. Scare zones. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bikes out today, quite a lot of bikes out. Might do a bit of golf later on again, but I do like the golf. Your waffle's not done yet, he'll shout you over when it's done.
Can I have that?
You have to pay for it.
Can I have a body there?
Yeah.
Mama.
Can I have some?
No.
Why? Just a little yours. Bit. What do you mean? No. It's not mine?
It's not yours.
Shall I call Safi over? Wait, well, Safi sees that. Oh, I think she's seen it. Oh, it's World War III now. She's thinking. What's that? What's up, Safi?
You've got warm. No, Daddy never buys you anything. He leaves you out all the time.
Oh, Safi. Where's yours? Dindins. Oh, I better get her something now.
I don't know if she'll eat one more. She doesn't always like one more. I have some mini macs. Oh, your nap-naps are there, are they?
Well, we've come to the Wild West restaurant. Didn't get here yesterday, so I thought we'd come here today.
Serena's got the ghost burger. Show me the burger.
That looks pretty scary to me.
It just looks like a burnt burger to me.
Looks like Mummy's cooking again.
Yeah, it's like Mummy's been doing some cooking here. I've just gone for a normal burger.
I've gone for a chicken burger.
Chicken burger. Safi's gone for a kid's rice. It looks really nice, that Saf pot. Yeah, she's liking it.
It's all right.
I like it. Open it.
You're cheaper.
Come to see a vampire show.
Waited 90 minutes for it.
I know. Queues are horrendous. Anyway, let's see if it's in here.
We'll be right back.
got to put a lot of it.
Tal vez el cartero, el fontanero, la señora de la limpieza.
Sit down, woman. Thank you.
Un trueno revela que se trata de una criatura de la oscuridad. Un zombi. Un vampiro. Un monstruo del inframundo.
Chicos, tranquilos, que esto no tan atrevido.
Pero yo...
Bueno, tú sigue, intenta hacerlo un poquito menos trágico, ¿vale? Venga, va, vuélvelo a intentar.
La criatura de la oscuridad no me parecía tan mala.
Buena, por ahí.
Sus pasos pesados... Revelaron un tamaño gigantesco.
Pero...
Tenía dientes afilados. Ah, ¡está llegando!
¡Basta! ¡Se acabó! ¡Que estás asustando a nuestro público! ¡Ya, qué vergüenza, Chicos, tranquilos.
Así que no hay zombies,
no,
no hay truenos.
Tampoco.
¿Qué Halloween queremos hacer?
Pues lo que nosotros.
Historia de miedo terrible, terrible.
Te lo
entregará. La bruja vendrá
y despertará.
Vampiros malditos.
Again.
Hang on a minute, hang on.
Yes.
Gracias.
Gracias.
One thing I know is Spanish.
You don't know quite a bit. We used to live there. My communion is fried. Guys, we're just leaving PortAventura now. It's been good. It's been really busy. We're going to go again tomorrow.
Film some of the shows, and we filmed the parade as well. We're going to put the parade on as a separate vlog.
Parade was good. The fireworks were good, but we're going to film them again tomorrow from a better spot.
And this is a very small car. Compared to Range Rover, very small.
It's fast.
It is a fast car, yeah.
So now we're going to go get some pizza, and that's it.
That's it.